Hey everybody, I hope you're having a great week. I have done another tutorial class, and what inspired me on this new tutorial class was the comments that I had received on the Gerber Daisy resin coasters I've been painting lately. So these were a couple of the inspiration pieces, the hot pink Gerber Daisy on resin, and the one with the ladybug on the black. And I did a set of blue ones, and a lot of people love those hand-painted coasters. So I thought, I'm gonna make that my next tutorial for those of you who would love to learn how to just paint a simple Gerber Daisy. I just happen to have a couple of 8-inch square black canvases around. You could do it on a 6-inch, an 8-inch, a 10-inch, a 12-inch, an 8x10 canvas. You don't have to have the perfect size. You could do it on watercolor paper, and I'm going to provide this class in really simple style. You don't have to have a traceable or anything. I just give you a materials list with the paint colors that I use, but you don't have to know how to draw or paint, and I promise you that you can paint these Gerber daisies. So let me show you the results. Here they are. I walk you through step by step. We don't trace anything on the canvas. We just draw a big circle and we start painting in and filling in the brush strokes with petals and petals and petals. It's super easy. And if you'd like to learn how to paint a Gerber Daisy, this is the painting for you. And then you can take this class into your wealth of knowledge and go add it to coasters or on top of items that you have that you want to hand paint. It can be painted on anything. So this is the tutorial, and my tutorials are $35, and I will provide the link to the tutorial below the video. I've changed up the prices just a little bit. The class is still $35, and once you purchase a class, you have lifetime access to it. You can watch it 1,000,000 times from start to finish, go back and forth however you want to do it. You could have the class with your friends or family, share it with your folks at home. I have a monthly subscription, and I knock off $5. So the monthly subscription is $30 a month, and then when you get the monthly subscription, you get access to every class that I have taught since I started this, which is 45 videos or so right now. I add at least one a month. During your subscription, you have access to any of the classes you want to take, any of them. And once you start a class, you have lifetime access to it, period. So any class you start, you always have lifetime access. And while you're a subscription member, you have access to all of them. And then the annual fee, if you wanted to buy it for a year, I have knocked it way down to $350 for an annual subscription. But, and so, you get the access to all of the classes with the annual as well. The bonus with the annual subscription is you get a $150 painting of your choice commissioned through me, and I will paint you a painting of your choice as a bonus thank you. So that's $150 value from your $350 subscription. So basically you're getting all your classes for $200, and you get a free painting from me at the end of that year of your subscription. So that is what I was offering for the tutorial class. I would love for you to take it. And I think, so the first person that signs up for this class, I'm going to let you choose from, I have several prints here, and I'll just show you very quickly. I've got the purple elephant that I did a collab with Jill Jackson. I've got this beautiful abstract butterfly painting that is a class. I have my feather dance artwork that I did several years ago that so many people loved. And of course the abstract flower garden, that's always been a huge favorite of many people. I did a Blue Ridge Mountains. If you like mountain scenes and lots of color, there's that. And this was another tutorial, the bee tutorial. And there's a print of that. So let's just say the first three people that sign up for the class, the first three, will get their choice of a print, okay? And I also wanted to mention, I have a new link below my videos starting now, the Amazon Music program. And I have signed up. It's a free trial for 30 days. And then if you want to keep it, you pay $7.99 a month and you get unlimited. There's 7 million songs, I think. Songs, podcast, any kind of streaming type thing. You have access to all of that for $7.99 a month. I'm going to give it a try. And if you don't like it, you just don't continue after your free trial. But if you would like to try it, click on the link below and that will take you through my link over to Amazon Music and you can do it for free for 30 days. There's no obligations to watch it after that or listen to it if you don't want to. I want it to be your choice. It's one of the options besides Spotify, Pandora, those kind of programs. It's the same kind of program, it's just Amazon Music. So if you want to check it out, please do. And it's also, when I get to 80,000 on my YouTube channel, I'm going to do another big painting giveaway. But it's about time. I've gone to 11,000 in my Facebook group. And if you're not a member, come join. And I'll have the link below the video. And so it's time for me to do a giveaway in the Facebook group. So I will be posting a link in my Facebook group, giving away some kind of a prize. And stay tuned for that in my Facebook group. So if you're not part of it, come over and join Facebook. And like I said, when I get to 80,000, I'll be doing another giveaway here on YouTube. And I also do monthly, every other month, I do giveaways on my website. If you want to have a chance to win things there, there's always a free digital download on my website. It's sandralett.com. So always go over and check that every so often and see if there's a contest going there. But I'll usually make an announcement here on YouTube when I do something like that. So one other thing I wanted to mention, just make sure to check out my Etsy store. There'll be a link below the video. It's Sandra Lett Art, all one word. You can't put any spaces in your shop name. So it's Sandra Lett Art. And go check it out. I got all kinds of goodies in my Etsy shop. I don't have the big stuff, but I have lots of resin and smaller pieces. So check out the Etsy store. Okay. Trying to think of anything else. I've really enjoyed doing the resin projects, and I am going to do some acrylic pours, and I'm going to do some more Shelly blooms, that kind of thing. I've really enjoyed the resin. It's just been a change of pace. You do something. I've done 800 acrylic pour videos, and sometimes you just need a change of pace. You need to switch it up so that you don't get crazy bored. So I'm enjoying playing with the resin and I'm going to continue to do resin work, but I'll continue to always do acrylic pours and regular paintings because that's where my heart is. And my heart is with you and all my fans, and I love you dearly. And please continue to follow along. Please share with your friends or family. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already and ask your friends to subscribe. That will help me out. And just keep the positivity coming and the great support. And I love you all, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye bye.